Welcome to the Thorndale Skittle Dome. I'm here with my colleague, Kenny the Flopper Carmichael.
Thank you. It's the second annual Skittle Bowl Online International Open. And today, Veronica 5-Ounce Winchester and I will be announcing our first entry.
Alright, looks like our first entry is John Hart.
And I believe he's number one ranked in the world right now with a 140.5 rating.
Now that's pretty impressive. I got to watch both of his previous games. One was the Invitational, which happened in February this year, and he scored a 132, which that's pretty impressive.
And then, he won the tournament, by the way.
Yeah, and then the very first Open that he participated in was in 2012, and he scored a 149.
Which is the standing high score in a Skittle Bowl tournament so far. And he's had a rough start here with the first frame, and he's made the spare. So he's got a 9 in the first and a 9 spare conversion here. That's a solid foundation from which to build. He looked a little disappointed after that first frame, but he's got it going now, it seems.
All right, so I got to meet up with him, and I was talking to him about his plan for this game. And he was talking about spare shooting, kind of cleaning up the board.
Yes, definitely showing it right there. Two spares in a row. That was a nice combination of covering the 3-5 spare there by going through the 3 into the 5. He's left it again.
He said he likes to set up.
Oh!
He likes to set up different shots and practice them to make sure he can almost achieve every single spare there is.
Well, so far he's got 2 spares and 2 opens this game. That was a tough break. The ball glanced off the 3 pin going around the 5. He doesn't seem too disappointed, though. That's a tough spare right there.
So I'm not quite sure how he's going to manage to get this. Let's see. Oh, he does.
Wow, he just drove that head pin right through the 4-7. The ball took out the 3 cleanly. That was well bowled. Well skittled, in fact.
That's the importance of practice right there.
Well, he's got 3 spares, 2 opens. And there it is again, that 3-5. Third time this game. What's he doing to leave that? Converted it cleanly, though.
I mean, I guess that's his signature spare there. I guess he knows how to get it and then how to clean it up afterwards. He's shown it.
Well, he's got enough practice this game for sure. Let's see how he does. Ooh, another mess. This is the 4-9-8 spare, and whoa!
Whoa there.
That wasn't the right way to shoot that.
Clearly, he has mastered the spare.
He drove the 6 into the 9, and it tripped out the 8. That's a combo deluxe. Let's see how he's going to do the next frame here. See if he can get a better screw. Ooh, that's another mess. It's the 3-5 again, but he decided to add the 7 for style, and he converts! You're right. It is his signature spare, that 3-5. Just adding the 7.
He's just spicing things up.
Just spicing things up there. All right, he's coming into the 9th. This has been a lot of spares. This is a pretty strong game at this point.
I told you he likes to practice his spares.
Yep, and there it is again. Another spare. He hasn't had a flopper yet. He's through 9 frames with a whopping 135 already. If he marks again, this is going to be a devastating entry to start the tournament.
Yeah, maybe his nickname should be The Spare.
The Spare? Get rid of that flopper moniker. And, ooh, this is the biggest mess he's left so far.
Let's see if he can clean it up.
Needs the conversion. Oh, he gets 7 for the frame. Yes, it's a 147 total. That's a pretty good score. I can see that that's going to be difficult for anybody to manage to assail in this tournament. So, with that, we have the first entry in right now, and we'll see if this one's posted online and how the masses out there in the world can respond. People from all around the country and all around the world are invited to participate. So, we'll see you next time.
Nice. Oh, that was lucky. Thanks.